The top section of the DIRECTPREFS panel allows you to operate at angles in Illustrator. It's the next best thing to rotating artboards. So for this example, I'm going to go to 30 degree preset, change over to the basic rectangle tool, and draw out a rectangle on this t-shirt. I can draw straight away at the correct angle. And this basic principle works on most native tools in Illustrator and all Astute Graphics plugins. So I could, for example, go across the text tool, simply click here and type in my word. And that word is also placed at an angle. If I were to change over to the dynamic shapes tool, which is part of VectorScribe by Astute Graphics, I could draw out a shape also at that angle. The principle works all around. The nice thing is that when nudging the objects around using the keyboard arrows, like this, is that they also comply with that angle. So if I zeroed it out now, I'm now back to nudging the artwork and creating artwork on the standard X and Y axis. The keyboard increment itself is also controlled in DIRECTPREFS. In the middle section, I can change the amount of nudging that takes place with the arrow keys to a smaller amount using the presets here. Please refer to the more advanced movies for how to adjust the increment value. The lower section in the DIRECTPREFS panel allows me to control the guides and grid, both their visibility and their lock or snap status. So I can, for example, turn the visibility of these guides on or off, make them accessible by unlocking them and selecting one and deleting it. And the same goes for the grids, where I can show the native Illustrator grids and make them snappable.